the first business I had, I started when I was just about 23 years old. And that was a copy machine company that I started in Hartford, Connecticut, called A Copy America. And that was started with a $500 loan from my mother. And it grew to be the largest independently owned copier company in the world. And I sold that company when I was about 37 years old. And it's still in existence today. It's called Icon, I-K-O-N.